Respectfully, I believe you're thinking short here when you ought to be thinking long. SAS quiz is next week, and we have a math test right after. Be short here till you get.
What is it this time, Mr. Stewart?
Proposition for you, ma'am. On the spell quiz tomorrow, how much is it worth for you to know who it is carrying a copy of that thing in the jacket pocket? $10? $5 then.